안녕 친구. Today I'm sharing a BTS collage of my 11 days in Korea, a collection of moments in between filming travel vlogs. Think of this video like a scrapbook. Shout out to Squarespace for sponsoring today's video. We arrived in Korea at 4 a.m., took a nap at my aunt's, got a haircut, ate odeng, and slept like a rock.
Day two in Korea. I'm booking the rest of our flights for the Asia trip. Almost looks like a sweet potato. Broccoli, bean sprouts. We're going to get Mommy O's kimbap, where you had when you were in middle school and high school.
Look at that. It looks like legs.
And we have a cucumber, carrot.
Mmm, my God.
What's that taste?
Mmm. That's good.
So much flavor is packed in that one bite. The rice is a little mushy. Some parts are sweet, some parts are salty. A little bit of everything. Oh, some people are dipping it into tteokbokki sauce. Mmm. Do you prefer the kimbap virgin or with the tteokbokki sauce?
Both ways.
Both ways.
Yeah. It's spicy. The tteokbokki is very sweet.
Personally, I like my tteokbokki not too sweet. If your mama or dada is not buying you candy, but you want to get away with it, you order the tteokbokki because it's so sweet.
Hubba hubba, donkkaseu for 6,000 won.
The ends are always the best. Oh, they divide it in half, but you don't see the line because of the sauce. This is something I like to order, the sauce on the side. And the outside is crunchy, it's crispy.
Yeah, when I was middle school and high school, the kimbap was 500 won. It was only 50 cents each roll.
What a great way to start Sunday fun day. The soup in this is quite tasty. And you know what? The cup, it looks kind of like those wooden baskets. People go in and take a little dip in. So although the sign says it was open since 1980, it was in fact open way longer than that. I was asking one of the waitresses here and she was saying at least 40 years it was open. And they also have multiple locations. This actually used to be first floor, but they moved to the second floor and made it bigger. Mmm, crispy. Oh, I like this bag. It's really funny. Oh, so many choices. I ended up getting a clear vase. It's lower maintenance, so when it grows out, there's less visibility. Girl, I love your outfit. Originally, we're gonna start filming a food video at 3 p.m., but we're still digesting lunch, so we're just kind of killing time until our stomachs are ready for action. And then after that, we have to film another night market video.
For whatever reason, all the English books are wrapped in plastic.
And now we are going to film the street food.
Just finished filming and time to film another video. Off to Cheonggyecheon, where we check out a night market.
We just finished filming another food video. So ready to knock out. I really want to just be lazy and be at the spa. We're back home! Time to start the charging party! Good morning! Day three in Korea. For breakfast, we have veggies.
Dun.
The mystical creature this morning.
Guess what?
Oh, I'm gonna come down there. Hey, I'm back again. Alright, how you going?
We just had lunch somewhere. It's a little secret. But why is it secret?
Ooh, because the boss doesn't want us to tell anybody about it.
The owner doesn't like it when we whip out cameras and stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, the past month or so, carrot cakes have been good.
I like how there's a disco ball right over there. So we're gonna go up to the third floor now. Wow, this is not awkward at all right here. Whoa. Look at the holder. There's little bumps here, so your hands don't get cold.
After catching up with Dylan, we head over to Seongsu.
Oh yeah!
We're both filming.
Yeah, oh. Urban source, urban space. Go inside here. There's a watermelon seat. What's that? Ice cream seat, rainbow seat. Oh my god, you literally see sparks, like stars at the end. There's a person in there.
And now I'm one of those people. My inner child is thrilled right now. So is Tanya's. Move over, adulting. I'ma play shamelessly. Whoop-de-doo!
Day four in Korea, and it's raining. And the mystical creature. We already knew it was gonna rain today. We've been checking the forecast this past week. So we planned an indoor activity. Ba-ba-boom! We just made it to Uljuro Samga. We're gonna meet one of my buddies, who was actually an Airbnb host before, but now they're our friend. We are brunching at Uchi Myeonok. They have Pyongyang naengmyeon there.
My friend is shy to say hello, so here's a bowl of Pyongyang naengmyeon instead. Supposedly, this bibim naengmyeon is not spicy, but man, the bold color says otherwise. Each bowl of naengmyeon costs 11,000 won.
Now we're gonna go to a cafe that's in this small alley. I think it's like less than 3 feet wide. Totally digging the furniture here and the decorations. Mommy O is excitedly picking up some carbs. Mommy O just did delivery through the window. We're about to film another video all about Korean barbecue. Woo! It's been a rainy day! Beautiful rainy day at that. Long day of filming. Tomorrow I'm gonna be editing for the most part. Still gonna film one video tomorrow. Good morning!
The mystical creature is reading again.
Went to bed late last night. Past 1 a.m. I was waiting for all my files to export and save. Gotta do that every day. Gotta make more room to film the next day. Even if I'm really sleepy, really tired, you know, one of the main priorities at the end of the night is saving files. So, yeah.
There's a TV and the elevator.
That's how you know the elevator rides can get real long here. Mommy and I just finished filming a Russian food video.
Taking a little break from video editing. Looking outside.
It is 9:30 p.m. I'm only 70% done with this video. That's gonna go up on my Miss Mina channel.
I really wanted to get this video uploaded,
but it's past 11 p.m. I totally thought I could finish posting today. I was thinking about staying up tonight, up until 1 a.m. or 2 a.m., but I'm still getting over my cold. I did my best today, so I'll just continue working in the morning. I'm making it a priority. Health is number one, because I got sick 5 times this year in the past 6 months. So, and I got pink eye, and yeah. Almost done editing! You know what I'm gonna say? I finished editing my video. However, it's a little hot right now, so I'm letting it cool down for about 15 minutes before I export the files. In the meantime, nuts! What happened?
Moisturizer, 2 pumps.
And it made a heart.
That's cute.
We are finally out! Man, it took forever to upload that video. We are gonna go meet up with the calligrapher and do some more filming with them. La 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 la! Can we make it? Oh, it's gonna close! It's gonna close! Woo, we made it!
For dinner, I head over to Itaewon to meet up with my high school buddy Lena. We catch up over vegan food.
Good morning! If you know me by now, you know what's gonna happen. Breakfast is vegetables! And the mystical creature is... Where's a mystical creature? We just finished filming at the Kimchi Museum. At 6 p.m., we're gonna go film at a night market. It's 4 p.m., still 2 more hours left.
We grab a snack in an alley at Insadong.
Triangular dumplings. We're gonna share the Bukchon Mandukguk. I definitely come back here again for this. Because it came out a while ago, the outside's dry now, it still tastes good.
Wow, this is a thin escalator. And now for the Stairmaster, brought to you by the subway station.
Dun 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 dun. Breakfast this morning is carrot, spinach, sprouts, egg.
Where's a mystical creature?
It's Mommy O's day off, so she's gonna go meet with one of her childhood friends. I'm gonna meet some YouTuber buddies, and then it's a work day for me. Doing some accounting, doing some editing, voiceover. Yeah.
생강구이, do you want one as well?
Yeah, I want a 생강구이.
생강구이
Whoa. Oh, just look at this. Yeah, I just tried your gomtang and it's pretty spicy, but you're handling it pretty well. I think you might be more Korean than me. Yeah. How are you liking your fish?
I'm enjoying it very much.
Oh, there's a pineapple on the straw.
Currently, there is a traffic to get out of the subway station.
Oh, Komiyo.
It's been a busy day. Totally forgot to be vlogging with this camera. I went to see my friend at the hospital, so caught up with her and then I'm back. In the morning, I was doing business emails and da-da-da-da-da. Currently stuck in elevator traffic. Sometimes you can't calculate the transport time just from where you're staying, but actually interior-wise, like you have to calculate the time of getting out of it. Just got back home and showered after collabing with Sarah. 1 a.m. I'm saving files. Today's our last day at this accommodation. We have the last batch of our blueberry. In Korean, we say blueberry. Ah, fresh and steamy. Just about to check out, and this is how clean it looks.
It's so weird. I've never seen that. Have you seen that, Mom?
No. Mommy and I are looking for a place to get lunch. It's a Vietnamese restaurant. This place is all you can eat. It's got the DCF, delicious, cheap, and fun. I think we might eat here, Mori Mori.
Oh, listen to that. Oh, it's so crispy.
Oh. Oh, that's real good. Hot. That sauce is like a lake. Generous amount. I sliced them up so some of the heat escapes. I don't want to burn my tongue. If I'm not filming travel videos, I'm okay burning my tongue once in a while, but if I'm filming food videos, I need to have my sense of taste, so I'm super careful. But sometimes when I get excited to eat, I forget to test the temperature out and be cautious, and then I do burn my tongue. This happened a couple times. Morning, last day in Korea. It's a cloudy day, not rainy though. And the mystical creature is at it again. We're gonna go to Phuket for 7 days. Bangkok about 7 days and come back to Korea. This first round of Korea was sort of like a layover city on the way to Thailand. So it'll give us a couple days to recover from jet lag. In Phuket, I have a sponsorship, so I want to be completely functioning while I'm there and film in a good mood and high energy as possible. We're waiting for our bus now.
Alright, hope you enjoyed this video. After filming in Phuket, Bangkok, and Macau, we returned to Korea to film some more. Thanks to Squarespace for sponsoring this video. Squarespace provides award-winning templates so you can create an aesthetic website or an online store. Squarespace is used by a wide range of creatives and people, including musicians, designers, artists, restaurants, YouTubers, and more. It has an all-in-one platform. With Squarespace, there's nothing to install, patch, or upgrade ever. And you even get 24/7 customer support. Alright guys, you're cordially invited to go to www.squarespace.com/sweetandtasty. You'll get a free trial and 10% off your first purchase through this link. I switched my website over to Squarespace years ago and it saved me so much time and headache from fixing technical problems. My second website is under construction and that's also being built with Squarespace's platform. 안녕 친구!